The what, why, and how of data management planning. What is data management planning? Data management planning is giving thought to the store of your research data, from its creation to making sure it lives happily ever after. When setting up your research design, you think about the data you will collect, how you will store them, how to describe them, and how you will share them with your present and future colleagues. One way to get yourself started in systematically thinking about your data collection process is to fill in a data management plan. Data management plans exist in numerous formats, but they all have the same goal: to provide support and streamline your thoughts by asking you targeted questions about your data collection process. Why should you write a data management plan? Of course, data management planning takes time up front. In the end, however, it will save you time. When the time comes for writing your research paper or PhD thesis, you will have no trouble finding and understanding the data you created earlier. Of course, when your data are neatly organized and documented, it will also be easier for your future colleagues to reuse the data you created. And reuse of your data increases your visibility as a researcher. Furthermore, recent examples of research fraud have brought to the attention that being transparent about the context in which research data will be created and shared is of the utmost importance for research integrity. And last but not least, more and more research funders require a data management plan to be part of your research proposal. In this case, it is simply obligatory. In short, data management planning adds value for yourself and other researchers who want to build upon your work. How do you get started writing a data management plan? First, you can ask whether any specific formats to guide data management planning exist at your institution. Otherwise, you can have a look at some existing formats. We're going to give you an example. A data management plan format consists of questions and guidance. We will show you a few of them. Questions about organizational context and a short description of your research gives context to the data management plan. To which research project does it belong, and what is the research about? Here you see a question about the type of research data that will be produced and the corresponding software choices. The question on sharing and ownership investigates your intention to share your data, as well as intellectual property matters. To whom do the data belong? The questions on documentation and metadata, as well as on short-term storage, are intended to let you think about how you will organize, backup, and document your data collection process. The relevance being that your future self will be able to find and understand what you did earlier. Finally, there is a question on long-term storage. This question reminds you that your research project doesn't continue forever. What will happen to your data once you leave the department? Now we're going to switch to a filled-in data management plan using the format we've just shown you. Here you see a short description of the research, then the types and amounts of research data. In this case, a model will be produced, with an estimate of up to 20 gigabytes of data. The types of research data are specified with the corresponding software choices and file extensions. Issues concerning sharing and ownership are mentioned. In this case, there are no specific funder or external party requirements regarding the data, and no privacy or security issues. She's a lucky girl. Then the questions on documentation and metadata and short-term storage. One document containing all metadata will be created, specifying at least the source, time period, region, measurement method, type of data, unit of measurement, access rights, and date downloaded. For the long-term storage, this researcher intends to store her data after the conclusion of her project. She is considering using DUNS, Data Archiving and Network Services. A system for directory and file naming and version control is proposed, as shown here. Data management plans like this one help make research more efficient. They increase the visibility of research output, foster research integrity, and more are simply obligatory. When comparing data management plans, they all have similar subject categories. They are concerned with giving an overview of the research project, specifying types and amount of data and the software used, giving details about organizing and documenting the data, and plans concerning sharing, ownership, and possible reuse of the data. There are numerous formats for data management plans available. There is no one best format. In fact, it isn't the format that counts. It's the planning that matters. We hope to have got you started in making sure your dataset lives happily ever after. We would like to thank Lucy Fromola for allowing us to use her data management plan in this video.